Chicago, the temps have dipped and will continue to do so. Jacket and blanket weather. It's that time of year at Soldier Field. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Detroit Lions and the Chicago Bears. Very short kick taken right at the 20. A lane opens here. He's past the 30.
Bears take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Opening carry of the game for Cordarrelle Patterson. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. Nice way to start the drive, a gain of 12 and a first down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, where that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
The last run got three. Now here's second and 7. Off the play fake, here's Trubisky. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
An early message that this secondary is going to be tested, because even though it fell incomplete, it almost felt like a warning shot to get things going.
They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down. From the shotgun is Trubisky. He'll find his man on the comeback route, complete. And he will have the Bears first down as they're
able to get the fumble was horrible.
Nice third down conversion and even 20 yards.
Yeah, like that was the game right there.
Territory now. Here's 1st and 10, down at the 33. From the gun, it's Trubisky. Escaping the pressure right. He'll get that complete to his tight end, Kmet. A lot of effort there for just a 3-yard gain, and now 2nd down. Charles, Thursday night game, I think a lot of teams probably say shrink the playbook somewhat. Is that correct?
I think you're right about that, because you just don't have the amount of time that you have in a normal week to put in a full playbook. So, as you said, you shrink the playbook. Pick out the plays that work best for you. And you know what else you're looking for?
What's that?
Who are the freshest guys coming off the last game to play on a Thursday night? Guys have a little extra pep in their step. You go to them early and often.
That one, a 1st down pickup of 8.
The 22-yard line.
They run with Patterson. And he's taken down after a gain of three as they move it from the 22 to the 19.
Taken down.
Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Play action. It's Trubisky. That is caught inside the five. And the Bears are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line.
That shit,
the Bears on the move. They got
caught the
first down.
And he just stood back up. Nigga, he hit him.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Chicago. Cordero Patterson. His 14th touchdown now on the year. And the Bears have taken the early lead. And Eddie Pinheiro now for the extra point. And his kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking-wise as this one stays a 6-0 game.
Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. First down is Minshew. And they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Minshew sets to throw, and that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Have to give some credit to the defender on that when he read all of his keys perfectly and got a great break on the ball and able to force that incompletion.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. And that's incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Fielded just inside the 20. It's a 54-yard punt with a return of 11. And the Bears take over. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. 26 mark. Play action. Now Trubisky. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. This is caught inside the 15. Touchdown, Chicago. A big play there. Hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Bears are able to show off their quick strike ability. And he atones for his miss the first time around as this one is up and good to extend their lead.
Lions nothing. Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Offense ready to kick off their next drive, and down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
Sense of urgency has to take over for them here. They know the score, they know the situation, and by the way, the punter no longer exists for their offense. That's how they have to treat this drive.
They need points
big time.
At the 24-yard line.
Here's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. And once again, he's going to be stopped up behind the line. Second straight play. Shades of the 85 Bear defense a little bit.
Third down.
Minshew throwing on third down. That's complete to the Memphis man, Anthony Miller. And he is going to have a Lions first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 15 yards for the Lions there on a first down. Looking to throw it, Minshew. They'll find Miller. That's complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. They go right back to him for 20 and a first.
It's a gain of
so into Bear territory now. This is first and 10 at the 43. Here's Jones. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 45-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
A loss of two brings up second and 12.
On second and 12, Minshew. And they're going to get him. He's taken down for a sack back at the 47-yard line. J.J. Watt that time able to do what he does best, and that sacked the quarterback.
Third and long.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Going long here for Wallace. And unable to connect. Incomplete. I'll give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
It's always a goal, and it's really nice defensively when you can rally to the football and make sure there's enough contact to force an incompletion.
Force an incompletion and force another punt. Oh, he'll field it in the end zone. And this doesn't quite work out as well as planned. They'll forfeit a few yards as he's tackled just past the 15. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought that.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And he brings it back to right around the 26-yard line. It's almost like you can see the look of frustration on his face. Four interceptions last week. We talked about it all week. What did he do wrong? And another one here in the first half.
And you can understand the frustration. You actually feel his pain a little bit. But the worst thing he can do is what you're seeing right now, showing the other team that he's frustrated. All they're going to do is double their efforts to make him even more frustrated. He's got to gather himself, compose himself, and keep fighting.
Well, he talked a lot about erasing that loss last week, getting back in the win column. We'll see how he responds. From the 24, Minshew. Nowhere to turn this time, and he goes down. Sacked back at the 29. Khalil Mack in there to get him, and on the season now, that is 9 sacks for him. The Lions on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This is going to be third and 13. Brings up fourth down. Solid coverage by the Bears D.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
And he missed it. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is.
It's been a nightmare season. You're well under 500. Your defense hasn't really kept in a lot of games. And now it's spilling over to the kicking game. That's 3 points you've got to be able to bank on.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive.
Appreciate it.
Last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. This time, Trubisky will throw. Dancing to his left. That's Cordarrelle Patterson hauling it in. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 16 yards, a first down.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's what really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
Trubisky on first down. Looking long for Thomas. And that is caught. Touchdown, Bears. Michael Thomas. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Bears will extend their lead.
As more and more up-tempo football creeps into the NFL game, some coaches don't think time of possession matters anymore. I believe we found one of them.
Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Now this will make it into the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. Coming up at the half, a reminder, we go back to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman. He'll have a look back at our first half, as well as a look ahead to what's coming up later this weekend. Now Minshew on first and 10. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Kyle Fuller, and they will take over at the 29-yard line. He had a little bit of the turnover bug last week, 3 interceptions. Not an absolute disaster, but another one here. Do you start to get a little worried?
You worry about your team as a whole because you have to find a way to make those interceptions, quote-unquote, go away. And that means your defense. They've got to go out there on sudden change and at least hold people to field goals. And if that keeps happening, they lose confidence in the quarterback, and then no one plays well.
After the interception, here's Trubisky. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off inside the 5. And the return goes up to his own 17-yard line. That's sort of a second quarter to forget for him. Now 2 picks in this frame.
Almost as if the first one that he threw, he couldn't shake, couldn't get it out of his head. He ends up throwing a second one as a result.
Compounds the mistake a little bit.
Yeah, you got to be able to forget, compartmental.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Denzel Ward. And they will score a pick 6 for Bears touchdown. That pick six extending this lead even further. And boy, it's been a while since I've seen a team struggle this badly in the first half.
I think all they want to do is get to the locker room, try and regroup, and come out to start the third quarter. But if things don't improve fast then, I think the backups get a lot of play in the second half.
Can you believe it? He misses another one, his third so far.
Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it. One's in the air. And a short kick taken at about the 16. Able to power through. And he'll be out of bounds here, a yard shy of the 25 and the 24.
At their own 24-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. I had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass. And finally we kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something
heads up
to make it pass. And that's what they have to do.
Minshew going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked up by Denzel Ward. And he'll take it across midfield to the 46-yard line. This defense had three interceptions last week. They're on pace for more than that here. Two in the first half.
Do not adjust your set. This is not instant replay. This is a defense that is locked in. They're essentially running the routes for the receivers and turning into the receivers themselves, aren't they? I mean, it is amazing what I'm seeing because the reactions of those guys back on the back seven, phenomenal.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. Got his man, and it's caught for a Chicago touchdown. Three touchdown passes now for Mitchell Trubisky as his guys
hold on, DJ, can I get
put this one out of reach. But what a quick turnaround there. They get the football. Next play, boom, touchdown.
I've been in a situation before where a turnover occurs and
oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. That is caught at the 7-yard line. And he'll get into the end zone as the 2-point conversion is successful.
Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
After the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. This is taken just shy. Now a hit and a loose football. And this is picked up by the Bears. And they bring this one back. A fumble return for a Bears touchdown. So they get the one score, kickoff, get a fumble, take it right back to the house. Two quick touchdowns within a matter of about 10 seconds on the game clock.
It's like a big 1-2 punch that may lead to a knockout.
Now Trubisky will lead the Bears up to go for two. And this is going to be caught. Well, not sure about the need to go for two, but they get it and extend this lead out even further.
Lions nothing. Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. And this will make it into the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25.
25-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked up by Jalen Johnson. And they will score a pick six for a Bears touchdown.
Touchdown, Bears.
This game really becoming a one-sided affair. Pick six there. It's in danger of being over before halftime.
And that's going to be a major league test for both of these teams. Because, look, you feel
I'm really up, right?
But on the other side, in the other locker room, it's going to be a test of pride now. Forget speeches, forget adjustments. What kind of pride do they have to start the second half?
Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line.
Their own 25-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And now the clock reads precisely 1 minute to go in the half. You want to run the 1 minute offense? This is a good test right here.
It certainly is, and definitely not a time to think about kneeling and going into the half. This is a chance to attack a little bit, but not having to get everything in one shot either. 10 yards here, 15 there. Work the sidelines, work the clock, give yourself a chance for at least a field goal going into the half.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Kyle Fuller. And he will have a first down here as they get into field goal range, down just shy of the 20.
You're trailing, you're trying to get points late in half. I absolutely understand that. But remember, it's all...
Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the...